Hello everyone, welcome to Kavita's Kitchen and Travel. Today I am going to show you how to prepare instant Sabudana Idli and Kempu Chutney. You can call it as Sabbaki Idli and Red Chutney. These instant Idli and Chutney are very simple to prepare and this is a best breakfast. If you are visiting my channel for the first time, please do subscribe and press the bell icon for new notifications. Let's see what all ingredients we need to prepare this recipe. We need 1/2 cup soaked Sabudana. Here I have taken normal Sabudana. You can take nylon Sabudana as well. 1 cup yogurt, 1 cup rava, salt to taste and 1/2 cup of finely chopped dill leaves. First, we can prepare the idli. Take 1 cup of rava in a mixing bowl. Add soaked Sabudana. Here, I have taken 1/2 cup of Sabudana and washed them thoroughly and soaked them in water for 1/2 cup of water for overnight. Add 1 cup of yogurt and salt to taste. Mix everything well. If it needs water, you can add 1/4 cup or 1/2 cup of water. Give it a good mix and close the lid and allow it to rest for 20 to 30 minutes. Until we can prepare the Kempu chutney. Let's see what all ingredients we need to prepare Kempu chutney. We need dry red chili, curry leaves, puttani or roasted chana dal, garlic, little jaggery and tamarind, dry coconut, asafoetida, oil, salt to taste, mustard seeds and cumin seeds. Now we can prepare the Kempu chutney. In a grinding jar, take dry red chili, jaggery, garlic, tamarind, dry coconut and puttani or roasted chana dal. Add salt to taste. Add little water and grind it into a smooth chutney. Kempu chutney is ready. It is little thick. We can add little water. Give it a good mix. Now we can prepare the tempering. In a hot oil, add mustard seeds, cumin seeds, curry leaves and asafoetida. Pour this in chutney. Our tasty Kempu chutney is ready. It's 30 minutes now. We can see idli batter. Idli batter has become little thick. We can mix it for few seconds. Now it's time to add pinch of baking soda and finely chopped dill leaves. One more time, give it a good mix. In the meanwhile, keep steamer ready. I have greased the idli plates. Now we have to pour idli batter in greased idli plates. In this measurement, we can prepare 12 idlis. Stack idli plates one above the other and our steamer is ready. Place the idli plates in steamer and steam these idlis for 13 to 15 minutes on medium to high stove heat. It's 15 minutes now. Switch off the stove. Allow these idlis to cool for 5 to 10 minutes. Now we can take out the idlis from idli plates. our chutney is ready. Now we can serve the instant Sabudana idli. Our tasty breakfast is ready. Please do try this at home and let me know your feedback. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye-bye. Take care.